Hadith. Mus'ab ibn-Sa'd, Radiyallahu anhu, narrates that my father, Sa'd radiyallahu anhu, considered himself superior to those who were less than him in bravery and wealth. So Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, with an intention to reform him, undoubtedly, you are helped and provided sustenance due to the blessings of the weak and destitute amongst you. Bukhari.